I think that this interest in record breaking can perhaps be overemphasized. Everyone has understood the delight in the round figure of 4 minutes, and I think that it's certain that if you can find a man who will run it in 3:59, you will also certainly find somebody else in the world at some time who will run it faster.